Many people may not read the Bible, but they will read the kind of life you are living. Because when I will say, "Uyo Kristo niyo, wabrabo," and I'm walking kind, ediyangunu Yesu. By the way you are living, people are going to determine whether or not to believe in the Jesus Christ you say you are following. Your life should not preach something else than what you are preaching.